I've definitely been here already, right? First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, Lon. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk! Gotta get out of the cold. Shelter, and then what? Where could I go? If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house! Oh, no. Charlie! No. Charlie! Please. Please! Charlie! Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't. Emily! Emily! Good. Good boy. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Is this Baldur's? Wonder how Father was able to earn her forgiveness. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Where do I go now? I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him. Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here! Odin? Bert? Is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! The wall! This is Asgard! Hold on! I'm coming! Ugh. Oh! You don't seem friendly. Jump up! Hey, Odin! I thought you said I was welcome in Asgard.